T, it is 9 days until prom, and I don't have a dress. Yay! And so I'm gonna go try to find one. I have 2 days. It's Thursday, and I have Thursday and Friday. I have today for like an hour, and then Friday for I don't know, a couple hours. So, yeah, let's do this. Honestly, just grabbed a bunch of stuff. I don't even know if it fits. It's okay. I bought the black dress. I have been shopping for a prom dress for a very long time. Like a long time. I've been like over 10 times at least. And I just haven't like found the one, you know? Literally, I go for like 45 minutes just to like look around, and of course I'm by myself. It's the first time I've ever been by myself, and I buy the first one I tried on. I did not literally tell anyone. I didn't like show it to anyone except for Daniel. I like FaceTimed him. I was like, is this like ugly? And he was like, no, you're fine. So that's it. No one knows. So it's, you know, whatever. Now I need shoes, I guess. Tea. I'm at Starbucks right now, as per usual. And I'm gonna get a chai latte because I'm literally exhausted, but I'm going to get my nails done because my nail salon is like right down the street and I have like a couple hours. So I'm gonna show you something real gross. So this is what my nails look like right now. In the arms of the angel. All right, so I just got back from the nail salon and here are my here are my nails. They're really cute. Yeah, they're just white because that's my comfort zone. My toes are cool too. Hold on, this is, they're also white with just a pop of silver, but you can't really see it. I don't know. Now we're gonna go to Claire's and we're gonna get some like rings and stuff to put on my fingers for prom. And then yeah, so let's go. Got a ring. All right, guys, let's do a little Claire's haul. Okay, they were having a buy three, get three free sale, so I got six things. This is the thing I bought like the most. They were like, pick one more item, you'll get buy three, get three free. And I was like, okay, so then I just grabbed this and it was like right by the register, so. Scrunchies. I got flash tats that I was gonna like cut and like put on like my fingers and my toes and stuff. I got this little hairpin. It's like super dainty, super cute. I don't really know what I'm doing with my hair yet, so we'll see how this is incorporated, but yeah. We got an absolute frick ton of rings. Daniel's gonna be like, girl, you don't need that many rings. But anyway, next I got a toe ring that I'm really pumped about because, you know, like, why not? It's prom. And lastly, I got a pair of these like wispy lashes. I might return these because I'm not really sure if I want them or not, but they looked really cute and I feel like I can make them look natural. I don't know, but yeah. Hello, oh my God.
What?
My lips are so red.
Well, you obviously put on.
No, I didn't.
You didn't put on like.
No.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
It looks like you put on lipstick.
This is clearly the first time I'm looking at myself today. Okay, so it's prom day.
It's prom day.
And I'm taking Daniel somewhere, but he doesn't know where.
We'll see.
Where do you think it is?
Somewhere that opens at 9:30.
Possibly.
Well, you said we had to go after 9:30, so I...
It might just be because I wanted to sleep in.
Starting route to Yeah!
Are you okay?
Let's go.
I'm being kidnapped.
The season's
Are you gonna say something or like?
We're almost there. Okay, so I've been here two times before. We are going to Percy Warner Park because I have to make up a field trip for Grafton's class.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm in disbelief right now.
I told you it was primarily selfish.
Yeah, it's very selfish. What do you mean?
Boom. Roasted.
So, here's why I thought you might like it.
Well, I love nature.
Yes, you like nature. I don't know if I'm allowed to be driving on this. Whatever.
Hey.
And it's like their nature day for the spring, and they're doing like a bunch of stuff. And I have to be here for the bird banding activity that starts at 9:30. But it goes until like 1:30, and I just have to be here for an hour and get pictures, and then I can leave. So we just finished the surprise.
It's amazing.
I think that he actually, like, I feel like he fronted like he didn't actually want to go. And now you have.
I never did. I like it. It's amazing.
I told you it was primarily selfish.
Yeah, it's very selfish. What do you mean?
Now, what time is it? 11:15. 11 what?
11:18.
We have to wait till 12 to get our corsage and boutonniere. So what do you want to do in between then?
I think we should stop being vegetarians and go to Five Guys.
That was disgusting. I hated that.
Yeah. I gotta look at the manifest. You're not putting this in, obviously. I know you wouldn't. You will. You don't have to tell me. I already know.
I'm not flexible enough. I can't breathe in your vlog.
Yeah.
Are you vlogging?
Oh, yeah. Young and sweet. Oh, you're 17.
Oh, wait, I am 17.
Me too.
You are also 17.
I'm down to destroy some economies.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gray. Happy birthday to you.
I haven't vlogged at all.
Aww.
Aww.
Great. All right, here.